nice it after this. I'm just accepting the fact that Sasuke really just really wants to destroy the Hidden Leaf Village.
Shisui was one of the most underrated characters in this show. I mean,
are you kidding me?
Gonzo had not stolen his
Shisui could have used that jutsu, that genjutsu. The coup d'etat would have never happened.
In a better manner than what had to happen.
Sasuke would have won.
Gonzo was so crazy.
Oh!
That
took
it out like it's
nothing!
You just
straight up
pulled
it out.
Uchiha no.
Dude, they want to start a coup d'etat because they're like being depressed because of their bloodline. Now all of a sudden they're traitors because they want to be
equal. Do
it all himself. The entire thing was done.
Well, he did. He did see it.
Yeah.
Dude,
So how did Toby help?
But how could he have understood?
Look at this
dude.
She's so hard.
Damn, his parents just accepted death?
In perspective.
Our pain will be over in an instant.
Yeah, he has greater pain than them.
He's still crazy.
Damn, that's not crazy. That's so crazy.
This is so hard to watch.
Dang, killer. That is so sad. I have goosebumps. That's everything. Itachi, it's okay, we forgive you.
No way, they're not gonna end it like this. I hate this so much. Why couldn't it have been different? He's been living in pain since that day. He died, now he's back, and now he's about to leave again.
Like, Sasuke doesn't know what to think.
And Itachi recognizes where he could have done better.
Look at him.
Oh, he's gonna hug him!
It's hard not to.